want you to know I will never go. Thank you.
exhausting, putting on a face 24/7. Just nonstop. Your family members, all of you, eye contact can be very difficult for me. And it's not because it's antisocial. It's because, to me, bad things can happen if I have eye contact with another human being. And it's going to be so crazy. But I'm tired of having to like look just in between to look normal and to like carry on like nothing's the matter when I'm hearing or seeing or experiencing really intense feelings. It's, you have to get out of it, because you go down the wrong path, which I 100% go down.
Okay.
It's got plenty of oil.
The needle is just going.